I have wronged so many things. I want the people of God to look on my life and say, if you want something done in your life, sometimes you got to do it yourself. Sometimes you got to do it with your worship. Sometimes you got to do it with your praise. It ain't enough sometimes for mama and daddy and grandmama and mama to pray for you. Sometimes God wants to hear from you. Sometimes God wants you to break that door open when the church is closed and say, Pastor, I know it ain't got no service. I know it ain't no evening service. I know it's not Bible study, but I want to come in and pray. If nobody prays with me, if nobody prays for me, I want to come in and just get my posture right. If I get my posture right, if I learn how to come out of the jacket, if I learn how to get undignified, if I learn how to magnify God, if I learn how to come to God corrupt, if I learn that my team.
Yeah! Thank you, God.
Get your posture right.
Hey!
Now it's time to get your posture right. Say, I'm about to get my posture right. Get on your feet and say, I'm about to get my posture right. There's some stuff that's been going on a little bit too long. If I want to change, I gotta get my posture right. I gotta get some stuff right. I dare you, where you are.